a little
second
momentum.
Year is a little too fast for me.
Yeah.
On that, and I'm going too fast for it. I think,
what are you running, a 48 or a 50?
I don't know.
Dude, I would gear this fucking thing down because it, with a 6-speed and with all the torque it's got and everything.
Yeah.
It'll do 80, you don't need it.
Yeah, for in here, you'll never, I mean, even if you gear it to 1352, you will never even hit the rev limit or on
how
the highway.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to Meadows. Meadows is right over here.
Oh, okay. That was nice. I've never been there.
Cool. We're going to see if Meadows has a sprocket for you. Thank you. They just added this rock this week. They've got put more rocks up here. They put two big rocks up here blocking the trail.
Okay, so you gotta come back now?
No, I don't know what I'm doing.
trying to get down there someday.
Yeah, so what we want to be is where that second or third pole is. Swap. tell already?
I like my second gear a lot better.
Oh, good, good.
Which way do we go?
This way. You're riding it like it's got 5 extra horsepower.
You know what I'm feeling difference is I'm not having to fight the bog. You know what is bogging on you?
Mm-hmm.
And it's not giving you that reaction that you
yeah,
need.
Yeah.
So before I was in second, now I'm in third. I probably could do fourth, but I don't want to do fourth out in here, but there's amazing.
No, but you're roosting bigger. And I can see you're going on the power more. I mean, you're riding better.
Yeah, the bike was fighting me too much because it had too much of that compression where it's holding the engine back. Now, I would like to see what I'm glad I didn't go to that 52. This is just enough for what I need. Mm.
Thank you.
make a left back there.
Well, we can do that, or we can.
That's the top of that ridge.
That's where we look down, right?
Third pole.
Right.
So we got to make a right and go back down that way.
No, let's go back up here and come down the way we came in.
And then come in. This is not the way we came in.
It isn't?
No. To go back that way is the way we came. We'll take this up to the next flyover.
Okay. Yes, we did. Idea how big a roost you were throwing?
Yeah.
You dug a trench that's about a foot deep. You can see the water flowing into it.
Well, did we come over this thing?
Yep.
I don't remember.
Yeah, well, it's not as impressive going the other way. Because there's a little puddle right in front of you, right?
Yeah. Supposed to go up that nasty climb. You feel like the nasty climb? Because that's the short way out. What happens if we go straight?
It's longer, but we can get out.
All right, we'll just go through it.
Yeah.